Okay, ladies and gentlemen, night number 7 of the evening. Please welcome to the ring,
next up, we have boxing once more in the 82 kilogram class. Another 3 2-minute round contest between the hard-hitting Joe Banks of Carlisle, and he is taking on local fighter Donny Breen of Stevenson, Ayrshire. This contest coming up from two men who can really throw punches. Banks, 28 years of age, of Carlisle, two fights so far and two wins. Sent down to blue shots from black strikes. Fighters. This is Donny's second fight. First fight with a knockout victory over Jamie McCarroll. Thunderous victory it was. Breen wearing black trunks, white stripes.
As a
bound to be fireworks in this one. Bell goes for round one. Breen trying to establish a stiff jab. And Breen lands solid with a straight left hand. A good shot by Donny Breen. Joe Banks holding a hard guard here, and he is taking punishment to the head and the body as Donny Breen is laying on. And Donny Breen puts Joe Banks down. Joe Banks is down. He bounces back up, and he will now take the count. A fabulous start to the round by Donny Breen. A flurry of punches, and Joe Banks struggled to handle them. A good solid right hand now lands by Joe Banks, and Donny Breen took it well and still comes forward. A solid straight left by Donny Breen, and Joe Banks this time, his chin holds up. We've seen what can happen when Donny Breen lands, but what will happen if Joe Banks lands? I really get the chance. Donny Breen's jab is superb so far, and now Banks lands with a good right cross, and Breen shakes his head, but I think it did land flush. Banks trying to throw out a stiff jab, trying to keep Breen at bay. Breen lands with a good right hand, a good cross to the chin. It lands flush on Joe Banks, and Banks is backing up again. Oh, solid uppercut by Joe Banks, and it staggers Breen. What a first round. And Banks is bleeding. A good left to the body now from Donny Breen. A right hand to the body by Breen. And a good right hand to the face by Donny Breen. He is landing now flush, constant shots. And Joe Banks will need to rethink his strategy. This is war, absolute war. Both men swinging for the fences, trying to establish dominance and trying to put each other down and throw their best shot. Second out, round two, and now Banks coming forward. Banks looking to see if he can test Breen. Breen throwing right hands, hard right hands to Banks' body, and Banks is taking them. And Breen lands with a good solid right hook. Banks now is marked up. He is bleeding profusely. What a contest, and Banks now coming forward, throwing rights and lefts. And Banks lands with a good solid straight right. Breen's chin so far has passed the test, and Breen now rights and lefts, and Banks goes down again. Breen, a flurry of punches, and Banks folded under them. And a good left cross by Joe Banks. Both men trying to knock each other out. Breen coming forward, straight rights and lefts, bounces and rocks Joe Banks' head. And again, another good right hand lands by Donny Breen. Joe Banks, his face is marked up profusely now. A good solid straight right by Joe Banks. Another straight right by Joe Banks. And now both men go toe to toe. Forget technique or any sort of strategy. This is now coming down to power. A stiff jab thrown by Joe Banks. You have to give Banks credit. He has took a lot of punishment and is still standing firm. You have to wonder if Donny Breen can keep the pace up. Joe Banks now trying to back Breen up. A good right hand thrown by Joe Banks, and there's a bell for the end of round two. What a round and what a contest this is. Punches thrown with mean intentions. Enthusiastic crowd, a fabulous end of season show, and two competitors absolutely giving it their all. Banks now, the strategy must be hit and not get hit. His face has taken too much punishment. His nose is bleeding profusely. Banks now looks as if he's going to try and go for the finish. Breen lands a good one, and Banks floors Breen. A solid left hook, and Donny Breen was wide open. Joe Banks landed flush with a solid left hook. That was a thunderous blow, and it landed flush on Donny Breen. Donny Breen is up, trying to come together, trying to hold it together. And this could be a long end of the round now for Donny Breen. Will Joe Banks pull it out of the bag? Lethal punch after punch by both men. Something has to give, and Banks lands with a good uppercut. Donny Breen looks heavy-legged now as Banks tries to pull on punishment. Both men swinging wildly and missing. Tiredness kicking in. Banks lands with another good uppercut and a good right cross. And it is time for Donny Breen to hold on. Oh, a solid right uppercut by Joe Banks. Again, landing flush, and Donny Breen has got to think defence. He has got to think about tying his man up. This punishment could be too much. An absolute slugfest unfolding in front of our eyes. Donny Breen taking punch after punch, trying to counter back. Both men completely exhausted, full of heart, and an exhausting climax to a thunderous contest. Breen trying to go to the body, Banks trying to go to the head. Both men swinging with fury. A solid jab by Banks. Breen now looking heavy-legged still. Banks trying to go to the body, but it looks like a token gesture. And there's the bell for the end of the fight. What a fantastic fight that was. The crowd on their feet, applauding both men. That was spectacular. That was Wildcard War at its best. Two men, toe-to-toe, no give all the way. Joe Banks, what a warrior, took an incredible amount of punishment and came back strong in the third round. Donny Breen, amazing stuff from the Stevenson man, tore out of the blocks for the first two rounds and then took everything Banks had to throw at him in a final desperate third. Both men deserve immense credit for a spectacular, spectacular fight.
We have a majority decision in favour of a draw. Please give it up for Joe Banks and Donny Breen.
I'm standing here next to Donny Breen. Donny, you've just had what can only be described as a wildcard fight of the year contender against Joe Banks. How did you feel that contest went? That was three rounds of war. The first two rounds you came out all guns blazing, and then he came back with a thunderous third. How did you prepare for the fight against a big hitter like Joe Banks?
Well, to be honest with you, I didn't really think he could hit so hard, so I wasn't really prepared for his big hits, so just went toe-to-toe with him.
Excellent stuff, Donny. You've provided an entertaining fight, a fight of the night contender here. How did you feel in the third round? What was going through your mind when you were on the floor and you had to come back up and fight back and go on again?
I was like, I didn't even know how I got down there, to be honest with you. The first feeling I thought was just get straight back on my feet and get back in about it.
How did you prepare for this war, Donny? Who helped you prepare? What trainers? What did they do to help?
The two guys that done my corner, Ross and Graham Black, that's my sparring partners. They're a bit heavier. So that was me, I was ready to rock and roll.
Excellent stuff, Donny. Thank you very much. Proud of you for the fight of the night. Thank you.